of the judges raving about him, saying he could be Australia's next big thing. But will you agree after his performance tonight? It's 15-year-old Bobi Andonov, and he's up next.
Yes, I'm ready.
Welcome back. It's nearly the end of our grand final. It's impossible to pick for me. Have you found your winner yet? Well, next is 15-year-old singer from Melbourne who's had pretty high praise from all of our judges. And, of course, he's got Australia's vote after his stunning semi-final performance. And it's been a whirlwind couple of months for him and his family since he wandered through our doors in the audition. And we're so glad that he did. His name is Bobi Andonov.
Since a little boy from, like, this big, I've always loved singing. I was raised in a Macedonian family. My mum, she used to leave me in front of the TV and watch Macedonian singing competitions, and then that's when I started singing.
When Bob sings, I feel like flying, you know?
I'm very proud too.
When I was 12 years old, I got introduced to Susie, my singing teacher. These last 4 years, I've definitely learned a lot from Susie.
I'm always going to remember this day, the first day I saw Bobi Andonov sing, because that's not going to be the last.
I wasn't joking when I said that kid could earn millions. If he keeps doing what he does, there's nothing stopping him.
I'm definitely not a professional singer because there's always stuff to learn. Throughout this show, I've definitely matured, and it's made me believe more in myself, made me realise that this is exactly the job that I want to do for, like, the rest of my life.
You not only stand up with the best in Australia, you're the best in the world.
Our first grand finalist is Bobi Andonov!
If I win Australia's Got Talent, I'll be the luckiest 15-year-old ever.
With Christina Aguilera's Fighter, this is Bobi Andonov.
Well, I thought I knew you, thinking that you were true. Guess I couldn't trust, cause your bluff, time is up, cause I've had enough. You were there by my side, always down for the ride, but your ride just came down in flames, cause your greed tore me out of a shame. After all of this needing and cheating, you pop up that thing that I hold resentment for you. Oh no, you're wrong. If it wasn't for all that the diamonds that I wouldn't know, I keep it more after we're through. So I wanna say thank you, cause it makes me that much stronger, makes me work a little bit harder, makes me that much wiser. Thanks for making me fight.
To be under so good, good old deceit, the good in you pretended not to see the truth. You tried to hide your lies, disguise yourself through living in denial, but at the end you'll see you won't stop me.
Closing the deal tonight, great choice of song, because I think we have a fair dinkum fight on our hands in this competition. How tough is it tonight?
All the contestants have been great. Really tough comp.
Well, we can barely hear, so I'm going to throw it open now to Brian. You're looking puzzled. What's up?
Bobi, you've since your very first audition, you've been probably my pick to win the whole show from the very first audition.
You are a star, no doubt. But for you to take it from where you had taken it so far and how you'd captured this whole country to get to here, that just wasn't the right song for you to sing at the grand final. What you did in the first two was why people talked about you in the street, why people come to me and said, how amazing is that Bobby kid? You still killed it. You still sung that better than anyone else would. I hope people remember how great you were in the audition and in the semi-final and still vote for you. But you're still a star, Bobby.
How did that song come about for you?
Well, it was sort of like, because we're going to do another song originally, but sort of changed it at the last minute. And me and my singing teacher chose it, so I really like the song. So.
Beautiful. And I think the audience did too. It's pretty unanimous in here. That's Danny, nice. How about you?
There's no doubt you are a world-class performer. You've got a lot of fans. They love you, and I'm sure they're going to be calling in. But I think the song choice just missed the mark tonight.
Yeah, look, I don't disagree. I think that was like a dumb choice, a bit maybe an immature choice too, because you might not know why people love you, but this whole place loves you. You're the one with all the signs. You are the one that everyone talks about. I don't think it's killed you tonight, because it was still good. It's still really good. But I would reflect on what you've done and realise what made you get here. But I don't think you've killed your chances, because you're still beautiful.
Life changed a bit since you came on the show?
Yeah, definitely life's changed heaps. You know, there's people recognising me on the streets. And yeah, it's just, this whole experience has been amazing.
Good stuff, mate. We'll soak it up. And the good news is, you know, while they were very constructive criticisms that they were making, it doesn't actually come down to them when it comes to the end result. For the $250,000, it comes down to Australia. You need to vote. If you believe Bobby deserves to win this series of Australia's Got Talent.
Thank you.
And you need to vote, and you can do that by SMSing Bobby to 1997772, or you can call 1902 55 3338. And don't forget, our voting lines will remain open until 12 noon this Friday, Australian Eastern.